Hello friends, today I'm going to speak on presence of mind. Presence of mind makes a lot of difference in your regular life, whether you may be facing a tough situation or normal situation, or handling your personal life, professional life, business life, anywhere, everywhere it makes a lot of difference. First of all, let us know what is presence of mind. Presence of mind is an act or an action or doing any activity in the present situation and acting spontaneously without any delay and taking the right decision and speaking in a right way and taking action in the right way, that is called as presence of mind, which makes lot of difference. Especially students, they may be facing such kind of problems with presence of mind. Example, a student who wrote exam, while writing exam he could not recollect his answer, but after coming of the exam, then after coming, stepping out of the exam hall, he just recollected what he studied. So this is also called as presence of mind. Presence of mind was not there in the exam hall, but the moment when he stepped out of the exam hall, the presence of mind was active. It's because of stress only. So handling the stress and keeping the presence of mind is very much important, not only for students, everyone. A lecturer is teaching and he need to be maintain this presence of mind. If you are participating in any singing competition, dancing competition, or doing any work, professional work, any work, everywhere it is very much needed. So we'll see here today 5 tips how you can handle this presence of mind. The first tip is being in the present moment. This is very much important. Whatever you are doing, you are in classroom or you are in a company meeting or you are doing your routine work or anywhere, always keep your presence of mind, be in the present moment. For that, what is needed is here, you have to ignore the flashbacks, don't take any tensions for the future, no digging of flashbacks, don't go to any kind of situations, no emotional, and this is very much important. For this, what is needed here, ignoring all these things, and you have to focus, be here, yes, I'm doing my work, I'm talking to you right now, my concentration will be on camera and you only. So in the same way, a simple example you take, if you see comedy show of Kapil Sharma, he works very spontaneously, he speaks and he just cracks jokes, so that's because of presence of mind. The moment, even a single second, if he loses his presence of mind, he'll be out of the situation. So that is why, be here. So don't worry about future and what happened in the past, that is irrelevant to us. So be here technique, be in the present. And the second point is here, always remember, listen carefully. Whatever other person is saying, you must listen it carefully. So everyone will have a story. So listen to that carefully, then only you can understand, you can have a very good observation. So everything is possible through listening only. So listening is very important, and what other people are saying it. So that makes your presence of mind very high. The moment when you don't hear, your mind is absent, definitely presence of mind will be absent at that time. A simple example I'll tell you. Once a person who went for giving a witness in the court, in fact it was false witness, he does not have any idea about the case. He went and he stood in a bone and he was speaking to a judge. Judge asked the question to the witness, what is the height of the Johnny? Johnny mean Johnny. Then the person says that it's this much. And everybody started laughing in the court, including judge. And judge said, do you know that who is Johnny? It's Johnny is nothing but a hen. Hen hide this much. Then he said, no, judge sir, just listen to me. I kept my one hand here only. And the second hand I did not put. The second hand is here. So this is the height of Johnny. So that shows the presence of mind. Every situation. So listening to the others carefully and using your sense of organs, especially eyes and ears. Open the doors of eyes and ears. Be here and listen to them carefully and actively work. So this is listening carefully. Now third point is control your emotions. Third one. As a common man, it's very difficult to control our emotions. But if you train, you have to train your mind so that you can control your emotions. Emotions like pain and sorrow, hatred, jealous, and sometimes feeling very bad. So all kind of emotions. So these emotions, you have to control it. How you can control it? So it's in your hands, but just handle the situation. Controlling emotions also will be definitely helpful for your presence of mind. The next fourth point is that multitask working. If you observe multitaskers or versatile personalities in the society, they'll have presence of mind more than the common man. So because doing lot of work successfully and this work, that work, their presence of mind will be always alert. Be a multiple personality or versatile personality, handle the many situations. A simple example I'll tell you. A student who's busy with his regular life, just like going to college and morning learning karate, evening learning music, and learning some other computer courses also, always busy, 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 but he will get success in everywhere. So that is why having much work, much activities also will increase the presence of mind. And a fifth point, last point, is that manage your stress. Whenever you will have stress, presence of mind will disappear. This is sure. So that is why always you have to manage stress. How to manage? Just go for stress bursters like laughter therapy. It is going to work out. And giving enough sleep, enough rest to body and mind. And also listening to music. Doing some exercises, physical exercises, mental exercises. Sharing your views. So such kind of simple things, if you follow it, you can just burst the stress. These are the 5 points we have discussed today. Always remember, combination of alertness and relaxation. It will give or it will enhance a lot of presence of mind. Do follow this. Remember a good important thing. Even a strong metal like iron also, when it is hot, people can use it as per their wish. So in the same way, never lose your temper. Always be cool. And use your mind, use your presence of mind according to your wish. And relaxation is very much important. Meditation, relaxation, all these things will enhance your presence of mind. Related to relaxation, I spoke many talks in my channel. The links I am sharing in the downside of the description box. And also meditation. So do follow this. Presence of mind is in your hands. So do share this video with all the students and who need to whom it will be helpful for. So please do share, and thank you very much for all your affection. In description box I have shared a lot of playlists. Do utilize it, just like communication skills, job skills and all these things. If any doubts, you can mention in the down side of the comment box. Please do subscribe, do share these videos. Thank you all. Keep smiling, keep shining, stay blessed. Good luck.